get some.
Welcome everybody to a brand new Let's Play, Duke Nukem, Time to Kill, for the Sony PlayStation. And this Let's Play is brought to you by MuchGames.ca, Duke Nukem. Yeah, we're going to check our memory card. There we go. So, yeah. A couple of minutes, about 3 minutes into the video, and I'm only now talking about, I want to kind of show off the opening scene as,
looks like it's
stabbing Westwood or something. Hopefully I don't get any kind of content things on that for having the music. But anyway, this is a 2D game, so it's not like some Duke Nukem games, like Duke Nukem 3D, for instance, where you can play your first person.
My home away from home.
Of course, Duke going into a strip club. So I'm going to try to 100% the game, but and of course I'm doing this off an emulator. Now that Injustice is done, I figured I was going to just wait until I got a couple more games done. I'm very damn close to finishing Link Between Worlds. So really there, after Link Between Worlds is done, there's only maybe a little galaxy left. So I kind of figured, found a
You skanky outfit.
Atomic health. Yeah, so I'm gonna try it 100% of the game. I don't know how long the videos are gonna be. Yeah. Hopefully YouTube doesn't have a problem with it. Well, then again, you know, there's other games that are out there way newer than this. Got this guy up there. Actually, there's a guy over that way too. Man, there's gonna be a guy over here. Full ammo.
Hey, what can I say?
Catchphrases in this game. Classic Duke Nukem.
Turn out the lights and I'll show you the meaning of pain.
Ah, secret area. Pipe bombs. So here, I think this got
problematic.
Captain gun ammo. If I remember correctly. Yeah. The Gatling gun's right there. Now, if I go up in this car. Actually, yeah, that's just suspicious. Like I said, I'm gonna try to show off the.
I thought there was something here.
Night vision goggles. I'm gonna try to show off some of the a lot of the secrets. Okay, this just brings us back to here. See? So, yeah. Okay, let's go this way. What's this button? Just get the key card. What are you doing, tree point? Oh yeah, I think you can get cigarettes and like lowers your health. And I think you can get like soda, things out of energy, and it can actually increase your health.
Give me a Jack and Coke any day.
That's what one you get.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, Laura, is that you?
Hang on, Emma. Stupid pig cops.
Time to get things moving.
So wake up,
all aboard!
Yum yum, snickety snacks.
Keep going there, you can actually see.
I prefer a good cigar and a bad woman.
So I can just keep doing that until I get my health back up. Sadly, it takes a few moments.
That stuff will rot your teeth out. That'll bring on a visit to the dentist.
Okay, we're back to 100. Okay, now we're down to...
Permanently.
Too far away again. Nope, but there's another key card. Yeah, alrighty. Headshot. Use the med kit. Just kinda hoping I didn't have to use the med kit at this point, but. I don't think I missed out on any secrets. Part we actually have out on the water.
Oh.
That's too short. About fucking time, actually.
That did it. Looks like
low tide. Jeez, look at all that ammo. Can jump. Yeah, this game is a lot of fun. I remember playing this a lot. The only one I really didn't play a lot was, and I was over at Addy's Attic the other, about a week or so ago when I was there. Actually, about 2 weeks ago. Yeah, I was there on my birthday. That was the last time I was there. He had this one. No, he didn't have this one. He had Duke Nukem Land of the Babes. And I haven't played, I don't remember playing that one. Yeah, it's Atomic Health. Okay, let's keep going. Kind of reminds me of Tomb Raider. I think. The Tomb Raider, is that your point? This system on PS1. Hello.
Interesting crystal. I better hang
okay,
on
to it.
Okay,
now we have
a
crystal there. Sometimes the camera angles can be a pain in the butt, but...
Haha.
No, I didn't see you there. My vision goggles.
My boomstick.
Oh, more pipe bombs. Sometimes you find stuff in the trash. Like ammo and yeah, we don't need the night vision anymore.
Eureka.
We found a secret area. RPG ammo. Yeah. Been backing this out of the room before. So. Oh! I completely forgot about the armor. Okay, so now we gotta go this way.
I love the smell of bacon in the morning.
I think it's this way. Oh, yeah. Okay, we gotta go this way. Well, that sucked. I missed the jump. Okay. Yeah, you know I missed that jump, it's okay. Try remember now. Oh yeah, that's right. Sadly, I had to take damage though. Night vision goggles. I guess we don't already have them. Well, now you will. There we go. Found an RPG. Oh, medkit for. And then I pick up a medkit. Perfect. So, time is. It should be good. Yeah, there we go. If I fall down, you can take fall damage in this game, but if I fall into the water, then it's not as bad. Oh, if I fall in the water, I don't think I take damage. Can't remember now if I do or not. It's been a while since I played this game. But I might soon stop the video even though I haven't finished the level, because I'm not doing a level per video, I'm usually just doing about 20 minutes per video, give or take, and then kind of move on. Well, that was fun. I gotta line myself up in a bit more. There we go. Alrighty. You know what? I'm gonna stop the video here. And in the next part, we're gonna continue on with more Duke Nukem or Time to Kill. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I shall see you in the next one. See you later.